Mongolian jab.
He is coming down from his first time.
Okonjago. Oh, Royal gets caught, short right hand. Okonjago pounces on him, trying to find the finish, and he does! It's the ground and pound again from Okonjago. That was electrifying! Unbelievable. It didn't take long.
Let's take a look at this again. Look at this. He pulls him right into it. Look at that. Boom! Caught him with the right hand. Hit him again with three big shots with the ground and pound. Pure Rev looking stupendous with the hands. This guy's made some miraculous improvements with his striking. The timing on that right hand was perfect.
Golian hat is back on the head. The flag over the shoulders. The great sportsmanship. Cuts off the circular movement. Beautiful right hand down the tube. Drops the Englishman. Up kicks from Royal to no avail though. Powers through and that right hand to the jaw. And there's another one. The second one, the eyes rolled back in the head and he was done. Look at this. Beautiful placement. Just below the orbital. Drops him. You'll see one clean right hand here. And then another one there. He was out. Third one was just icing on the cake.